What up, Masked Ninjas? He'll come at you live and loud. Today I am talking about Lightning Collection. Collection. Right now I got wave one in front of me. Let's talk about these figures beforehand. I mean, honestly, the Lightning set itself, fantastic figures. You know, for the price what they're asking for these figures, honestly, it's not too bad. Posability, super posability, articulation, fantastic. And if you see the chest plates, belts, and anything, they move, they're adjustable. They come with civilian heads, showing what they look like underneath the helmets. I mean, honestly, for a solid set, it's not too bad. So, with that said, this is only wave one. I mean, I think I'm like three waves behind. Or something like that, I'm not 100% sure. I mean, honestly, like all the waves won't hit me at once.